When you successfully find a cache and the logbook inside of it, you should always sign with your geocaching username and not your real name. That way the cache owner can easily identify if you actually found the cache or not. So the next time you go out and try to find a cache, remember that...